following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Both teams look ready. I'm looking forward to this one.
And her tag team partner, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Check out the look on Summer Rae's face, King. She means business here tonight.
Oh, that's for sure, Cole. Summer Rae will settle for nothing less than a win here.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, John Cena.
Feel great
now. Oh, listen to this place.
It's time to go to work.
On their feet. I love this atmosphere.
And her tag team partner, from Scottsdale, Arizona, the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Oh, there are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now. These two are set on destroying each other. It doesn't get much more personal than that. Luther's plus. Oh my gosh! John Cena with the offense. Yo, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. And John Cena gains momentum in this match.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
Ouch, what a landing. Oh, wait, nice reversal. this submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
Reversal.
Ow! Ooh. Oh, what a painful kick!
You know, Michael, it seems hard to believe that John Cena has held the WWE Championship more than 10 times.
Unreal.
That sounds impossible. I remember the 10th time he won the title, taking it from Alberto Del Rio in Buffalo on the Night of Champions in 2011. That was the kind of a milestone that we might get to witness once in a generation.
And we called the match.
Yes.
Drop kick.
Summer Rae with a well-timed kick.
Nice reversal there.
You know, we were talking about the incredible way John Cena secured his 10th WWE Championship. The deck was stacked against him on that Night of Champions in 2011.
Yes.
He had to beat Alberto Del Rio, and the Mexican Aristocrat had some help. But as he usually does, John Cena dug down deep. He beat the odds, and he claimed the title. Cena was a man possessed that night.
Oh, Cena was possessed, all right, Michael. And he did some repossessing, too. He stole Alberto's car before the match and entered the arena in it. Remember that?
Of course I do.
Cena was really trying to provoke Del Rio, and it worked. Alberto was furious. You don't steal an aristocrat's automobile. You just don't do it.
Oh, that's devastating.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Man!
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
She's toast. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. John Cena, of course, is made of flesh and blood, like you or me. He can be hurt. He can be defeated.
Well, he may be made of flesh and blood, but he's completely unlike you and me, Michael. There's unquestionably something special about John Cena.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, ow! Ooh, that did it.
Holding out here.
Monkey flips, flying head scissors, clotheslines, drop kicks, and face busters. Oh, my. And that's not even half of the impressive attacks at Nikki Bella's disposal. Part of Nikki's training is perfecting her moves in the ring as well as the red carpet, so she's always coming up with new ways to put a beating on her opponents.
Nikki Bella looking for victory here. I wish she was looking for a date for dinner. Oh, lights out.
She's going to be able to stand after that.
You know, it seems like Nikki Bella comes up with a new offensive move each week. I just hope at some point my offer of being a training partner is accepted. I am king after all.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. Not this!
And that should do it.
Here's a cover.
One.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run. John Cena with a nice reversal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. She comes. We got a cover. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away. Incredible move by John Cena.
John Cena.
Here she comes. Look out.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Oh, man.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Great reversal. Ooh, sent flying off the apron. Cena's in trouble.
Away from victory.
That was a huge counter.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
This could do it.
Two though, and his itchy kicks out at two.
Oh! Whoa!
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
And this has got to be it.
And that was a close one for Nikki.
Oh, no.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Will it be?
She's seen it.
Two bonus. And a kick out of two.
Roman Reigns is going to have to improvise. I mean, something needs to change.
Do it right there.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
She's back out on the apron.
What
a move from Summer Rae. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Shoulders down. Two. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Could have been it right there.
damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Will it be? Two! And she kicks out at two! What a reversal! Oh, out of nowhere!
The quick reversal,
and this has got to be it. Two!
Unable to be contained.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, ow! Oh, that did it.
Flips, flying head scissors, clotheslines, drop kicks, and face busters. Oh my! And that's not even half of the impressive attacks at Nikki Bella's disposal. Part of Nikki's training is perfecting her moves in the ring as well as the red carpet, so she's always coming up with new ways to put a beating on her opponents.
Nikki Bella looking for victory here. I wish she was looking for a date for dinner. Lights out! She's going to be able to stand after that.
You know, it seems like Nikki Bella comes up with a new offensive move each week.
I just hope at some point my offer of being a training partner is accepted. I am king after all.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Reversal there by Summer Rae.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Oh no!
Trying to put her away. Incredible move by John Cena.
WWE Championship more than 10 times.
Unreal.
That sounds impossible. I remember the 10th time he won the title, taking it from Alberto Del Rio in Buffalo on the Night of Champions in 2011. That was the kind of a milestone that we might get to witness once in a generation.
And we called the match.
Yes. Drop kick.
Summer Rae with a well-timed kick.
Nice reversal there.
You know, we were talking about the incredible way John Cena secured his 10th WWE Championship. The deck was stacked against him on that Night of Champions in 2011.
Yes.
He had to beat Alberto Del Rio, and the Mexican Aristocrat had some help. But as he usually does, John Cena dug down deep. He beat the odds, and he claimed the title. Cena was a man possessed that night.
Oh, Cena was possessed, all right, Michael. And he did some repossessing, too. He stole Alberto's car before the match and entered the arena in it. Remember that?
Of course I do.
Cena was really trying to provoke Del Rio, and it worked. Alberto was furious. You don't steal an aristocrat's automobile. You just don't do it. Oh, that's devastating.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Man!
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
Wow! And she's toast!
Temple. She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. John Cena, of course, is made of flesh and blood, like you or me. He can be hurt. He can be defeated.
Well, he may be made of flesh and blood, but he's completely unlike you and me, Michael. There's unquestionably something special about John Cena. Don't get up! Whoa! Whoa!
Incredible move by John Cena.
Here she comes! Look out!
Is it? Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Oh, man.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Great reversal. Ooh, sent flying off the apron. Cena's in trouble.
And this has got to be it. And that was a close one for Nikki.
Oh, no.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Will it be? She's seen it.
Oh, and a kick out of two.
Roman Reigns is going to have...
Team partner from Scottsdale, Arizona, the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Oh, there are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now.
these two are set on destroying each other. It doesn't get much more personal than that. Luther's plus. Oh my gosh. John Cena with the offense.
Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Boom!
And John Cena gains momentum in this match.
Oh, a reversal! Oh!
Ouch, what a landing!
Submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
Reversal.
Ow. Ooh. Oh, what a painful kick.
You know, Michael, it seems hard to believe that John Cena has held a
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Both teams look ready. I'm looking forward to this one.
And her tag team partner, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Check out the look on Summer Rae's face, King. She means business here tonight.
Oh, that's for sure, Cole. Summer Rae will settle for nothing less than a win here.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, John Cena!
Great. Oh, listen to this place.
It's time to go to work.
On their feet. I love this atmosphere.